The difference between gross and net weight is one of the most commonly asked questions that we receive on a daily basis. This salmon will weigh just over 3 kilo, and that is the gross weight. Gross is the weight of the entire product, nothing prepped, nothing trimmed. These fillets have been taken off the bone, pin boned and trimmed. This is what we call a net weight. So this is why sometimes you'll have a 3 kilo on your invoice, but the fish weight will be 2 kilo because it's fillets